I should hit up some stores and see what they got for me.
Bring the
what do you have against stand up to Ultor?
You know, we have something.
Jogo should have been honored.
You know, you could
you
try changing more than
sorry.
Once.
Sorry.
How's the Carlos doing?
That's a woman. Or a cheap old wife.
There ain't nobody better than me.
My seed.
How am I supposed to get my lower desk fixed?
Don't make this any worse than it has to be.
Can wait. Oh God!
How do I explain to my girl her dad is a cow?
Have you ever been here? I don't care what you bring down Ultor and you bring down the world.
If that was my brother's castle, Jogo into
Jogo should have been honored. Only the purest of our coven are allowed to be buried alive.
Whatever you do, don't hurt Dane.
All right.
I hope I didn't forget anything.
Wanna be lucky number 13, babe?
I'll have this under control in no time! Tell your friends what happens to people!
I wish...
my boyfriend would stop asking me to call him the Fenris Wolf.
If I see your dumbass again!
You know, we have something in common. We're not quitters.
Yep, you're the one who got...
Guitarist went on a bender like that once.
Reason. As many of you know, the restoration of Saints Row was a tremendous success, but that was just the beginning of what Old Tor has in mind for Stillwater. This is Shivington. Once a pristine set of tenement homes, this neighborhood has devolved into a dangerous ghetto filled with undesirables such as these. Now, I'm sure a lot of you are wondering, ugly buildings, unwashed masses, what the hell is Old Tor thinking? My friends, we are thinking about the future. Picture this, glass towers, clean streets, and no one below the poverty line trying to wash your car. Impossible? For a lesser company, maybe. Now, I'm not here to make idle promises or vague predictions. No offense to all of you politicians out there. No, I'm here to show you how we're going to do it. Now, obviously, before we can remodel Shivington, we need to own the land. So how do we do that? By directing the gangs towards Sunnyvale. Not only are we lowering the number of our detractors, we are lowering the property value as well, which means when we buy the land, the savings get passed on to you, the stockholders. The gangs cripple each other. We direct funds to the Stillwater Police Department. They increase police presence, and pretty soon, all those nasty little gangbangers are gone. Crime stops, property value goes up, and now your population looks like this.
This could be going better. This is a bad time, Gat.
Yeah? Well, I got a couple APCs trying to run my ass down. Listen, if they're coming for us, you can bet your ass they're gonna for Pierce and Shawnee, too. You gotta go check on them.
Shit, I'm on it.
Got some amazing timing.
Thank you. Keep out the way.
The show's gonna be one of those trips, huh?
Right away, bitch. They didn't see that coming. So we could do this? Keep it on the road, boss. Anyone stepping in you deserves what they get. Maybe we should slow down?
I liked Ultor a lot more when they just made clothes.
What'd you do to piss these guys off?
Fuck if I know.
Yo, I signed on for killing gangbangers, not fighting some SWAT team from hell.
Don't worry about it, Pierce. We'll take care of it.
The fuck you mean, don't worry about it? These guys are packing space age shit.
Hey, Shandi, you date anyone who worked at a place called the Pyramid?
No.
For real?
All right. You two find out whatever you can about this place. I want to take these assholes apart.